after a long winter, it's finally here. The week all us golfers look forward to, it's Masters Week. And here at Codder Golf Club, we're here to showcase our very own Amen Corner. A secluded four-hole stretch in the heart of our back nine, comprising two par threes and two par fours, and it really gets you into the flavour of it. We enter Amen Corner at the 13th hole, a beautiful picturesque par three. During the winter, we cut back some of the bushes to the left of the green. During the summer, the pink rhododendron bushes come into full bloom and provides a very inviting tee shot. At only 154 yards, a middle iron should secure you in the middle of the green. Up at the green, you don't want to be short. Short we have the bunker, short right we have the bunker, and short left we have the bunker. You definitely don't want to miss to the right. Big deep drop off over here. You'll not make par from down here. On the green itself, it drops off to the right hand side. It also drops off to the front. It's not a big green, so you should secure an easy two putt. Get yourself a safe par before you move on to the tougher water holes.